guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chandrika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle hacks and whatever goes in my mind, I just make video. So in today's video, I'm going to create a look for Eid. Yes, if you are looking for a makeup look which you can pull on, off or whatever you want to do on Eid, so you can go with this makeup. This is really very simple and go-to makeup look like. And plus you don't need lots of things to make this or create this look. So if you want to know how to get this look for your Eid party, get into the video with me and with priming our eyes. So for that I'm using my concealer and this is from Swiss Beauty and my shade is 06. This is the first time I'm trying this concealer. Let you see how it works. It's pretty easy, but eyes to blend are not easy with that. So let you see. I don't think it would cover what it is, but let's just hope for the best. Now I'm going to set this concealer and for that I'm using my new compact. I am in shade 04 sand. I'm done with my eyebrows on off camera because I take ages to do my eyebrows. So yeah, it looks nice. I'm done with this and I don't know the name of eyeshadow, but I have written some like 3 eyeshadow names on back side. So now I'm going to take a blending brush as it is a Eid makeup, so I want to do bold and dramatic eyes. Let's see. I'm taking this shade and this is shade pack number 31. This is like deep dark shade which I'm going to put on my outer corner. Now I'm going to add a pop of color to my eyes, so I'm thinking to add this orange shade. Like this is Tangy Times by PAC and I'm just going to take this small dense brush and dip it into the color and put it on my crease. It's not going to make any like huge difference to the color, but it will just, you know, add a hint of color. So now I'm going to put my liquid eyeshadow to my half of my eye or maybe full. So this is by Neon and the shade I'm using is copper, I guess. Shade name here, a 07 by Neon. By the way, if I forget anything, don't worry about that because everything will be linked down in description box. Like in a corner to half, 3/4 of my eye, not full. And it's instant dry, so you don't have to wait for it. It's a really nice metallic shadow. Well, this is the first time that I'm doing makeup for Eid. Because, okay, now there's some difference. Now I'm just going to take another blending brush and take, I'm just going to take a little bit, like I'm just gonna touch this so that it has a certain color and blend this copper shade into my outer corner. So it will give a gradient look. Look, I will go do my under eye makeup after my face makeup. So let's start with our face. For that I'm using this Oil Studio oil primer by PAC, because I don't know what's happening with me as it's monsoon, but my skin is super dry, so I have to use oil primer. Or else my makeup will away from this, because it's too oily. I have a super dry skin, so it's really nice for me. But if you are someone who has oily skin, then please stay away from it. If you have oily skin, I can suggest you, like, you can go with this. This is by Wet n Wild Photo Focus Matte Primer. This is also nice. I use it, sometimes I use this, especially in summers I used to use it, but I don't know what happened to my skin. It's very, very, very dry. So I want a bit of, you know, dewiness to my face, which obviously going to have on my face because of this oil primer. So the foundation I'm going to use, my all-time favorite Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1, and my shade is 06. If you're someone who is following me for a while, then you already know that this is my holy grail foundation and I use this on regular basis. So I'm using this sponge, by the way this is a new sponge and this is also from Miniso. The application is really nice with this sponge. My foundation, now concealer, and concealer, as I already told you, I'm going to use my concealer by Swiss Beauty. I will update you how it works for me. By the way, for the first time I got the right shade on line. And trust me, this sponge is really nice. It blends like this. Now I'm going to set this concealer before it, you know, just breaks. So for that I'm using this same sponge, taking the same sponge and, you know, setting my concealer so it does not crease. I'm going to set whole face actually with this because I have used oil, so I'm dropping things. I don't know what happened. I don't mean happening with me. So alright, I'm done with this. Now I'm going to contour, and for contouring today I am going to cream contour my face with Nykaa foundation stick. I have bought this stick like a while ago but I haven't used it, so I thought why not use it today. So by the way, this is the shade 07. It's a pretty dark shade, so let me just warm this on my hand. Back of my hand so that it will be melt. I think this is how you're supposed to use thick foundations. I'm not sure if everyone uses it like this or not, but I am someone who uses thick foundations like this. It's a pretty nice shade for me. So on both. Because I don't want too much product on my brush, and then I'm going to blend this. So it does not make that much because difference, but definitely it makes a difference, but not distance, but not that much. Lower lash line, and for that I'm going to use the same brush and the same color by PAC Eyeshadow to make it pop in my lower lash line. Don't take too much, or else we are going to ruin your face. And I'm just putting it on. Lashes now, like, just complete our face. So first up, I'm going to use my blush. And for blush, I can't just live without this. This is by Milani, the rose blush. And if you're new to my channel, welcome and thanks for subscribing. And if you're already a subscriber, then you know what is going to happen now. I'm going to put lots of this blush. Blush. By the way, trust me, like, I am in love with the eye look. Put them up really nice. Highlighter is completely your choice. It's completely personal, you know. Highlighter, blush, if you like to put a lot, put it. Show you the ouch. I hope you guys like this video, and if you like the video, please share, like and subscribe to my channel, and show your love and follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. I will link everything here and this in description box as well. So go like, share and subscribe and spread your love. Bye.